Today, we visit the old Scioto Trail South. Due to the construction along the Scioto River, we pick this up at Greenlawn Avenue. The detour along Front Street is well marked, but will remain in place for a while. This particular trail stretches about 1.75 miles, and if you're interested, you can stop at Berliner Park and watch a game. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Now don't forget to subscribe.